Play your guitar.
On behalf of our organization, I would like to welcome you to the platform for our 31st Annual National Leadership Forum.
So one more time, congratulations, NCA graduation class of 2021.
CADCA has really done a great job of delivering training and technical assistance out to local coalitions.
That's what the CADCA meeting is about, is sharing ideas, meeting people, and really promoting prevention in communities. So
I've done many a power session. You can't tell, but I'm smiling broadly because it's always good to be back with our CADCA partners.
Prevention is so important. It's one of the reasons why I've been a big believer myself, going out to schools, getting into schools early. And if you can't see, I'm the man for you.
Oh, well, do what to do and kick rocks. So many years that we have been at it with the Community Anti-Drug Coalitions of America. I first became involved at the end of the 1980s and formed one of the anti-drug coalitions.
Your dedication to keeping your community safe, healthy, and drug-free, even in the midst of staggering challenges, has made this a groundbreaking forum experience.
We need to maintain our standing and our role in the community as being good citizens. We need to interact, and we need to make sure that we do what we can in this space, and prevention and treatment is a huge piece of that.
We've been collaborating with CADCA to deliver evidence-based content, and we will continue to do so, and there are already projects underway.
It's the combination of that innate biology with the environment that's essential in leading to exposure to substances and eventually to addiction itself.
I have met my closest friends, worked alongside the most inspirational people I'll ever encounter, and especially as a CADCA youth trainer, I've had the privilege of meeting those of you just like myself, young leaders who love what we do.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to announce our National Leadership Award winner, Major General Arthur T. Dean.
Thank you for your many years of love and support, and I wish General Price and the whole team at CADCA and all of you nothing but the greatest success as you move forward in this very demanding environment. God bless you. Thank you.
General Dean, you're not just the head of CADCA, but you've been the recognized leader of this movement in our nation. And you're a tour de force, you know, on the global stage within the United Nations. And so I thank you for your vision, employee number 9.
One CADCA doesn't necessarily mean this is all CADCA focused, but it's about the movement, that there should be one voice and one focus in our movement. Remember, we need to become one CADCA. I thank you for what you're doing every day. I thank you for the phenomenal work that you're doing during this pandemic. I thank you for the lives, scores of lives that you're saving every day as we build safe, healthy, and drug-free communities globally. Thank you. I've gotta be kick rocks.